my mama. I love my mama. Oh, I'm so happy to be here, mama. It's been a while since I've been here, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I was in the house that I've been raised in right here. So it's a blessing to be here with my mother. So what do you like to do, mom?
Not something really
good. You been enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I remember your birthday's coming up. What you gonna do for your birthday? What you wanna do? It's good to hear you laugh. Well, my mother, 91 years old.
Eating them ribs, boy, look at you. Tastes good. Big beef ribs.
No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama.